There was chaos at Makokoto sub-county headquarters in Kasanda district as residents accused leaders of extorting money from them before their PDM groups were registered. According to Eddie Semwezi Kamiuka, the sub-county LC5 councillor, the community development officer Irene Birungi, and some of the sub-county officials are allegedly extorting money from residents before registering these groups.
Program we no air PDM, but parish chiefs, SDO, obuyinza obwabwe baabuyitanako ne bawamba obukiiko obw'emiruka. PDC bagiwamba ne sako y'omuluka nayo ne bagiwamba.
Kamiuka has explained that they involved the police after they received complaints from the residents.
Badenga bajja, chief najja naita olukiiko nga naye olukiiko lwa kusoloza sente.
A number of police officers have spent the day at the sub-county recording statements from the residents. According to Eri Atulinda, the sub-county chairperson, it is estimated that over 46 million shillings has been extorted from the residents in the different 89 groups.
Abantu abayingiza data w'abantu naddala mu kompyuta n'okusingira ddala CDO kigambibwa nti yaggyeko abantu ssente.
Rachel Kawala, the police spokesperson for Mala region, has confirmed the reports and highlighted on the matter.
Around July 12th, we received information that there are some PDM officials that were extorting funds from some groups to receive PDM funds. The officials that were implicated are about 10, and we opened up a general inquiry file on that issue.
She further highlighted about Birungi and Mulungi's arrest as well as their release on bond.
Some PDM officials were caught red-handed with exhibit of cash that they've been receiving from the public such that they can benefit from PDM funds. We were contacted and we arrested two people to help us in investigations. We have recorded relevant witness statements. These two people have been, however, released on police bond as inquiries continue.
During an event to launch the Parish Development Model Program last month at the municipality, the Land and Urban Development Minister Judith Nabakoba warned the officials against extortion and embezzlement of the Parish Development Model funds. Report compiled by Luke Kajiri for the news.